Hi guys, in this video I will explain how to do battery pack calculation. A battery has two terminals, positive and negative. Each battery has three ratings. 1. The battery voltage, the battery ampere and the battery watts. This battery has 3.7 volt and 2 ampere, and we need to find watts of the battery. The formula for finding watts of the battery is voltage multiplied with ampere. volt multiplied by 2 amp equal to 7.4 watt. Watt divided by 2 ampere is equal to 3.7 volt. These are the basic formula required for finding the battery ratings. And for connecting batteries together, there is two types of connection. One is series connection and parallel connection. In series connection, the voltage of the batteries will be the sum of the cell voltages, and current will be remain constant. In parallel connection, the voltage will remain constant and current of all the batteries will be the sum of all the cell current. In series connection, let us consider we have two batteries of 12 volt and 5 amp battery. Connect one end of positive terminal with another end of negative terminal. So, sum of voltage, which is nothing but adding both the voltage, we will get 24 volt and current will remain constant. So in series connection with 12 volt 5 amp battery, we getting 24 volt and 5 amp. In parallel connection, let us consider we have two batteries of 12 volt and 5 amp. In positive connection, connect one end of positive terminal with another end of positive terminal. Similarly, connect one end of negative terminal with another end of negative terminal. In parallel connection, both the voltage of batteries will remain constant and both the battery of current will be added, which is nothing but 5 plus 5, 10 ampere. Here I will explain how to make 3.7 volt and 10 ampere, which is nothing but 10,000 mAh battery by using 3.7 volt and 2 ampere battery. Here I am going to use parallel connection to increase the current of my battery. I need a 5 number of batteries for making a 10,000 mAh battery pack. Similarly, connect all the positive terminals with together. After connecting in parallel connection, you will get sum of current in each battery, which is nothing but your ampere will increase and voltage will remain constant. By using 5 number of batteries in parallel connection, we got 3.7 volt and ampere. If you connect this number of 5 batteries in series connection, then what will be the capacity of your battery pack? In a series connection, batteries of like voltage and ampere capacity are connected to increase the voltage of all the overall assembly. After connecting all the batteries in series connection, you will get 18.5 volt and 2 ampere, which is nothing but your voltage was increased and ampere remains constant.